Ooh!
Guillen takes one off the helmet. Pitch was 91 miles an hour. It appeared to hit his shoulder first.
Yeah, as a hitter with the count 2-0, that's one area you don't expect the ball. You expect the ball out over the plate. And here's Jose. He sees the ball moving in on him, hits the top of the shoulder and hits the tip of the helmet and knocks it up. So he's pretty fortunate right there.